Paul Bearer was the most unique manager we've ever had because he managed the most unique individual.
One better man to guide the career of The Undertaker than Paul Bearer.
Paul Bearer really was a big part of adding that mystique to The Undertaker.
I've never seen anything like it.
Paul Bearer commanding the spirit of The Undertaker.
I really feel that Paul Bearer had a great deal to do with the success of The Undertaker. It was just perfect. With the urn, the ashes.
And he had that high, shrivelly voice.
He's scared of my Undertaker! Oh, and I wonder why!
Whoever he was with is automatically legitimized.
Undertaker, Mankind, Kane.
He was just very important to the overall presentation.
That's a testament to how good Paul Bearer was.
You are my personal instrument of destruction! Death! Oh, what a word! Casket! Oh, what a word! Oh, bodies!
He added a great deal to us. I guess he was probably the most unique manager in the history of the business.
Congratulations to the late, great Paul Bearer, inducted into the 2014 Hall of Fame.